to make sure that youngsters are going to get their education, brought in $8.6 billion for universal pre-kindergarten.